Good morning, coyotes.
My name is Bryce.
My name is Alice. Today is Tuesday, October 15th, and this is our weekly Howler News.
Attention, all yearbooks are on sale at yearbookforever.com. High school books are $80 and middle school books are $35. Get yours today before they're gone.
Students that have not received their new parking stickers, please see Mrs. Herzig in room 3102.
Attention, sophomores. You'll be participating in the PSAT, National Merit Scholarship Qualifying Test, on Wednesday, October 30th. This is an extremely important exam for you as it provides access to the National Merit Scholarship opportunities. Any freshmen or juniors that want to register to take the PSAT, please see Mrs. Larimore or Mr. Copeland in the Media Center.
All middle and high school students' picture day retake day is tomorrow. Also, tomorrow is the senior panoramic picture in the gym at 1:15.
Today, there is a middle school football game against Rushi.
On Wednesday from 6 to 7 p.m. in the cafeteria is NCAA eligibility seminar for student athletes who are interested in playing a sport in college.
On Thursday, there is a JV football game against River Ridge High School.
On Friday, there is a varsity football game against 5A.
Here's your weekly weather.
Have a great week, coyotes.